so on your rear flights as well. No, we've got that one's got the
close screen.
So the fly screen just pulls down and then
just handles in. Oh, yeah. It will go four different ways that. So
the way you want it, just make sure it does click down properly before you travel. With these ones, it's just push the button and pull.
Oh,
and they'll go in there, or all the way back, depending on how far open you want them.
Yeah.
Right. And the same with them as well, just make sure they're back behind that little patch before you travel. And it's blackout blind, fly screen.
Yeah.
And all of them. Oh. And your TV is just TV, just. It's got a switch on the bottom of it and then it's just on and off as any TV. You have got packs for everything that's in the van. There is a booklet for, which is...
What I'm sat on.
Yeah, what you sat on, yeah.
Show a bedtime reading
that's
for the next
really
few
useful,
weeks.
Yeah. Oh yeah, a good 300 hours of reading there for you.
Yeah.
There's your rear view mirror.
Oh yeah, the mirror.
I've got it.
Oh, you've got
it. It ain't going to help much because you can't see out the back.
Ask me why they supply them. But they do with every van that they deliver.
Because how can you see in the rearview mirror?
Because when
the bunk bed at the end.
All Swift get is like a cab with an empty back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, off thingy, off Fiat.
They don't know what's going on.
Yeah, they just send them a chassis and then they just start.
Oh, he's all right, just pushing it. I'm wondering where he's going with that,
mate. You've got a mirror.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're all right, she's got a mirror, yeah.
So, I think that's about it. So there's just a bit of paperwork I need to go through, that's okay.
Can we turn this off now?
Yeah.